Tell me about the attachments of the radius.
Rough posterior part of the biceps brachii give insertion to rough posterior part of the radial tuberosity give insertion to biceps brachii and anterior part of the radial tuberosity is covered by bursa. Lateral surface give insertion to three muscles, upper part supinator, middle part pronator teres and lower part brachioradialis. And anterior surface have two part, upper two-third and lower one-third. Upper two-third give origin to plagiar pollicis longus and lower one-third give origin to PQ, pronator quadratus.
Insertion.
Give insertion to PQ, pronator quadratus. And posterior surface give origin to two muscle, abductor pollicis longus and extensor pollicis brevis. And last anterior border give origin on the anterior oblique line which is called as FDS, flexure superficialis flexure digitorum superficialis.
Yes.
And at the lower end on the posterior surface there are four grooves. First group have two tendon, extensor pollicis brevis, abductor pollicis longus. And second groove have two tendon, extensor carpi radialis longus and extensor carpi radialis brevis. And third groove have only one tendon which is called as extensor pollicis longus. And third and fourth groove have two tendon, one artery and one nerve. Nerve is on the posterior interosseous nerve and artery is on the anterior, which is called as anterior interosseous nerve. And two groove which is called as extensor digitorum and extensor incisor.
Very good.